Tauranga is one of New Zealand's most beautiful cities. So first and foremost, Tauranga is one of New Zealand's most beautiful cities. It's a great place to come and visit. It's got the most fantastic beaches in New Zealand. I know that there'll be other places that will argue that, but I'm speaking from someone that's absolutely passionate about this area, Tauranga. We have amazing beaches, amazing outdoor facilities to come and really enjoy our outdoor recreation. We have wonderful, steeped in wonderful culture. Come and visit us. If you're a sailor, and I'm going to put a really big plug here for this local sailing community, we have some of the most amazing sailing in the country. So bring your boats and come down here and sail. I can talk about that from personal experiences because I learnt to sail here in the Tauranga Harbour in a wee dinghy boat, and it's just an amazing place to be. We need people to come here. We need our locals out here supporting our local businesses. Our local businesses are the backbone of our community here, and we need people to get in and support them because they've had it really tough lately, and we need to show our support to them. Have to say though, and I do a big shout out to our local small businesses, the most resilient, the most amazing people that I have ever come across. During the lockdown and just passed from level 3 to level 4, those businesses that were able to get out and support their community really made a big difference to our local economy, and I just can't take my hat off to them enough for everything that they've done. So I'm out there supporting them on a daily basis. I hope that other people get out there too. But think about I'd like to say to the rest of New Zealand, think about when you're thinking about where you're going to be living, where you're going to be setting up your own business. This place is an amazing place to live. Beautiful climate, beautiful place to be, beautiful place to raise your children with the most fantastic schools that I, again, can talk about from personal experience. Think about this as a place where you can set business up. This would be an amazing place to come to set your business up, to live here and to be part of our wonderful community. So to the rest of New Zealand, we have it all here. We've got everything going on. Think about us. At least come and support us. Have your holidays here. Come and see us. But think about a wider experience of how you can be part of our community in the long term. Think about us. At least come and support us. Have your holidays here. Come and see us. But think about a wider experience of how you can be part of our community in the long term.